like a Scrooge? It sure is.
One of us. the first Dewey met a second Dewey because the first Dewey wanted to kill Hitler. So he ended up on a timeline where Hitler was killed, meaning that the second Dewey never heard Hitler and never went back in time to kill him. Huh? Okay, you know when you met the T-Rex? You were able to return to your same future because you weren't trying to change anything. Once you change something on purpose, you can't return to your same future. But why can't we fix this? Because you're all the same Dewey. Well, most of you. You all think the same. You all keep making the same mistakes, and you all keep visiting the same time periods, and you all keep returning to the same futures. And you're all doing this on an infinite amount of timelines right now. That doesn't make any sense. That's because you're not thinking six-dimensionally. So what are we supposed to do? Here's a hat. Everyone pass it around, take a paper that's inside it, read it, and don't tell anyone else what's written on it. Your best shot is if every single one of you goes back in time and changes the one thing on that paper. That way, you all return to different futures where there's only two of you. Then all you have to do is wait for the other one to leave. But what if we all end up on the same timeline where all these changes have happened? That's just a chance you'll have to take. All right, Deweys, saddle up. Time to change the future. Let's go! Oh no, I'm all out of time jumps. Me too, we all are. Where's lightning when you need it? Wait, I have one more left in me. I'll just wait around until there's another lightning strike, and then I'll come back and... There'll be one over there in 5 minutes. Let's go.
Yay!
Not you. You have to wait. Goodbye, Huey. Thanks for everything. So long, you guys. Think it'll work? Who knows? Moo! I'm glad we kept Cow Dewey.
Vroom, vroom, vroom!